Hello guys, it's LOUDEST here. So today we are going to unbox this brand new Amazon Echo Dot. It's a third generation version, and I'm a continuous user for the second generation, so I do love to unbox it and make a setup. So this video also contains the setup video, so don't skip in between. So let's just tear off the seal. The boxing is totally different from the second generation and the first generation one. This Echo Dot has lot of improvements compared to the second generation. It has a good speaker indeed. So I had to make a test of it. So this is it. So here we have is the Echo Dot. It's really huge. It's larger than the second generation. So here you can see, you can peel off this wraps and take the set off. It's really huge guys, it's really heavy also. And in the IO section you can see the 3.5mm headphone jack, the same as the second generation and first generation have, but here we have a different jack for the power input, because this requires a lot of power to deliver the sound. Here are some paperwork. So just the user manual like that. The last generation had the same card, some questions you can ask for trying it. And here's the power brick. So with the Amazon branding here, it's a 15 watt power brick. The last generation had the 9 watt power brick and this has 15 watt. It has 12 volt 1.25 ampere current rating. So that, as I told, this requires a lot of power to give such sound, but don't expect more. You can expect only as if this exact size of a Bluetooth speaker. So now let's go and set this up with my router.
Guys, I just plugged into the power socket, and actually when you plug in first time you get this automatically, this yellow ring effect. But if it doesn't come like that, or you have a older version, you have to long press this activate button for around 5 seconds, so it will get into that connecting mode. So now let's see the application. So this is the application, Amazon Alexa in your mobile phone. And let me give a focus. Yeah, click add device, click Amazon Echo, Echo Dot. I have the third generation. Turn on Bluetooth. Okay, it is searching Echo. Okay, I think you can also use this as a Bluetooth speaker. Wait, I will try again. So we have to try here, not there, because this is the user interface for the Echo Dot. So now let's pair with the Wi-Fi network. So this is actually an extender. This is not a router actually. This is a router, but I am using this as a extender. So the main router and the broadband is down in the lounge room. So it takes time. So guys, now the setup is completed. So it didn't ask for any password because I use an extender. Okay. So now let's just try it. Alexa, what's the time now?
It's 11:45 a.m.
Oh my god, it's so loud, man. I think it's around 100 times louder than the second generation one. It's really loud. Alexa, tell me a joke.
Why did the chicken cross the road? Chicken psychology is uncertain, but food was probably a motivating factor.
It's all out, guys. You don't need any kind of Bluetooth speaker or any other hi-fi speaker if you want just to use this, because the second generation, first generation needed a support for an additional speaker for giving some bass. So I also tried to make a bass test video with this, because all the songs in present inside the Amazon server is fully copyright. So I will do it in the next video. So thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.